Shalom, the beloved of the Lord. I want to thank God for your life. I want to give God praise that he has given us opportunity to meet again today in his presence. I want to speak to you by the grace of God from the book of Psalms 121, from verse 1 downwards. It says, and I quote, I will lift up my eyes unto the hills, from whence cometh my help. My help cometh from the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. My question is, where does your help come from? Where do you focus on to get help from? Who do you look up to for help? Do you look at your spouse for help? Do you look at your husband or wife? Do you look at your children? Do you look at your family for help? Are you looking at your community for help? Are you looking at your nation for help? Are you looking at who for help? Listen to me and listen well. The psalmist said, I will lift up my eyes unto the hills. Hills, hills, from whence cometh my help? Why will he say hills? Listen, God created man a little lower than the angels. That simply means that he deliberately created you and deliberately created me a little lower than him, a little lower than the angels, but crowned this same man with glory and honor. If God created man a little lower and man now started creating things, and of course, man, when he creates things, he will create things never to be the same or greater than him. He will create things to be lower also. He will create things to be lower. And if you now want to depend on what man has created, or you want to depend on man that has already been created a little lower, that is why the best thing to focus on right now for help is to focus on God. Focus on God, not your bank, not your properties, not your money, not anything, not the church, not the pastor, not the nation, not the government, not any religious sector. No, not any nation. Put your trust in God. Hope in the Lord. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you under the sound of my voice? Who are you trusting in another man? Oh man, look up unto the Lord. For him alone is the unbounded God. Him alone is the Alpha and Omega. Him alone can do it, and he will do it really good. Focus on the Lord. I start to prophesy to somebody under the sound of my voice, wherever you may be right now, that you feel so frustrated. No, I start to change it in the name of Jesus Christ. You start to become fruitful in the name of Jesus Christ. Who is that person under the sound of my voice? You feel like it's time for me to perish, to destroy myself. No, you will not perish. You will flourish. You start to flourish in the name of Jesus Christ. All you need to do is look up unto the Lord. Look up unto God, the author and the finisher of your faith. Let us pray. Alpha, Omega, beginning and the end. I cover everyone under the sound of my voice with the blood of Jesus Christ. I command a change to come around, to gravitate towards them. I command a change to be attracted to them. She that is kept to be of assistance by your working, by your mandate. Let it be attracted. Let him be attracted. Let that thing be attracted to your people right now in the name of Jesus Christ. Alpha Omega, Majega Bosuka, Rekelien delicatosukralandaya, Parokoto, Zebra Askayoska, Dehentaleluru, Carion Zebra Italia. Let the will of God be done in your life. I decree right now in the name of Jesus Christ. I remain your brother. I remain your friend. I remain your servant in the Lord, and above all, the servant of God. I am Jumbo Isong. Until I come your way, I want to say, I appreciate you. I value you. I respect your time. Shalom, the beloved of God. I want to appreciate all those who hooked up on Monday for the program, and those who hooked up on Thursday on Facebook and Periscope. I want to thank God for all those who hooked up for the encouragement. I'm encouraging you also. Let's meet on Monday and study in the presence of God and pray through. 10:30 is the time. Until God grants us the grace to come together, I want to say very loud and clearly, God punish the devil. Punish. Punish. Punish.